moment the Russians have been waiting for.
Yeah.
Yes.
We are taking back our country.
We are taking back our country.
The youth of
Obidient
are ready to take
the country.
Yes.
The youth of the country are ready to receive Nigeria.
Yes.
Enough of the status quo.
Yes.
Enough of bad leadership.
Yes.
We want to take back our country.
Yes.
And this is the moment it is beginning to happen.
Yes. 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 So,
greatest Nigerian youth.
Yes. Yes.
And I've spoken again, it's been made today that in Lagos, here, that you are part of the success story. Now we are here by the grace of God. Peter will be
there.
Nobody will stop it because the grace is upon Nigerian youth. And I have spoken. So we thank you for being here today. Because I'm making you, we are going to move forward. Nobody, all the principalities and powers, we will provide them. Because we know that the grace, it is not any man who has grace, who will be disgraced. But gradually, don't think that it is unmarried. The movement is more than Peter Obi.
Yes, finally, you are there.
Yes, it's more than Peter Obi. At the appropriate time, there is nobody that will stop it. So we thank God that you have been made part of us now. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless
you. God bless you. God bless
you. God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
What you are seeing today, and what is the message to women as far as this election is concerned?
This is awesome. It is beyond explanation. What you have seen, right now, is just God at work. Nigerians are tired. We need to take back Nigeria and rescue Nigeria back. We need to take back Lagos. That is just what we are seeing. And for women, encourage them with children. Then we should not be frustrated. Because when they become dependent, everything will fall in place. Thank you. God bless you.
Your name, please.
Thank you.